Well, I guess he's not going to leave us any goodies, is he? That kind of sucks. I work hard to kill my ghouls, man. I want presents when I kill them. Gifts. And these guys didn't leave me anything. There's something to loot. Ashes, yay. Excuse me, horse. Venom extract and monster brain. Okay, so we're supposed to do something here. Use. I pour oil on them.
Now for a shot of Igni.
And now for a shot of Igni. And hopefully I won't burn myself. Okay. I wonder if that's going to attract any attention. Is there anything else around here I could loot? I'm not seeing anything. Oh, duh. Except for that right there, maybe. Word Spirit, Quicksilver Solution. Man, what happened here? Jeez. Yeah, okay. Let's find out what's in here. Water. Water. Alright. Okay. Now... on to the next one. Let's look at our map here. We'll go to this one here. Call our good buddy Roach. Oh, looks like the sun's coming out. At least in this little space right here. Hi, Roach. How are you? Whoa, where are you? Roach, don't you ever do that again. Alright. Let's go. Yeah, there's just something about this place that's spooky. I guess it's just all the howling winds. Okay, we're close.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave.
Yeah. Ooh, a rot fiend? A what now?
Hope they burn well.
Okay. So I got a Quen cast. Let's see if we can go ahead and take this guy out. Ooh, man. Oh, he's quick. Okay, he hit me. Let's back up. Whoa. Okay, I got a wild dog here. Come on, wild dog. Don't have enough to mess with without having to worry about you. Huh. I guess I killed that rot fiend. Are you going to run away, dog? Okay, fine. Run away. It's the smartest decision you've ever made. Oh, you're back. Ouch. There. Yep. Screwed it up, dog. Gave you a chance to run away. But you came back. Is this the rot fiend? How come I don't get anything from it? Let's see, what else am I supposed to kill? Another dog? Alright. Some raw meat from him. And we'll burn these bodies. Let's see, is there anything to loot here? Not looking like it. Alright. Pour the oils. Oh, you totally missed, Geralt. Jeez. Okay, that'll work. Hop on old Roach here. And now we'll make our way to the final one. Try not to ride to the fire, please. About those dogs, we could outrun them. Help me. Oh, he says help me. Okay, let's help this guy. Whoa, that's a lot of ghouls. Try not to hit this guy. Oh, let's see, this is a level 4 ghoul. Interesting. Alright, and your turn. Come here, you. Come here. Come here. Alright. Cool. I helped this guy. Yeah.
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
Okay.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the eternal fire?
I'd say so. Beat-stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium-grade fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect. But the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
There's that guy in the background walking around. Do you see that? There's a guy over there on a horse. Don't know if he's a good guy or a bad guy. Titus Gylus.
What are you playing at? My bestie? See ya. What are you playing at? My bestie.
You might want to step away from this pit because I'm going to catch it on fire as soon as I loot the dead here. Okay, might as well go ahead and pick this flower since it's right here. Pring grape. Is there anything to loot? Do you have anything to loot, sir? It would appear as though no. Oh. Right there. I don't know why that didn't show up a second ago. Cool. Alright. Stand back, dude. I'm not kidding, man.
Now for a shot of Igni.
I don't want to burn you, dude. Alright. There you go. You can keep warm by the fire of burning bodies. Ooh, now we're supposed to return to the priest of the eternal fire to complete this quest. Let's read about this quest. Oh, nope, nothing new here. In no man's land, Geralt was given a contract by an eternal fire priest, his task to burn the bodies of soldiers who had fallen during the recent battle in order to keep necrophages from eating them. So no mention of the dealings with this guy here. So let's go hop on Mr. Horsey here. And we'll go pay the Eternal Fire Priest a visit. Whoops. Ow. Oh, what's going on here? Are these good guys, or should we help him? Should I help him? Oh, this is a level 9. Don't make no never mind to me. Come here, ghoul. Come here. Come here, ghoul. Come on. Come on, get away from those guys. I don't want to accidentally hit them while I'm trying to hit you. Get away. Damn it. Ow, that hurt. Ouch, that hurt too. Okay. There. So who did I just help? Did I help good guys or bad guys? Huh. Monster saliva. Alright guys, what's up? Let's check this guy out, what's going on. Albin Hart.
What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me eyes like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse eaters coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Okay. That's what I do.
Deal.
New quest, Bitter Harvest. So when am I supposed to do this? Bitter Harvest. So suggested level 9. The Nilfgaardian and Redanian forces had fought many bloody yet indecisive battles in Velen, from which both sides had to retreat without collecting their dead. On one such field, Geralt encountered a group of looters robbing the corpses of the fallen. In another time and place, he might have merely grit his teeth and continued on his way. Yet conditions in Valen were harsh and other sources of sustenance few, so he decided to swallow his revulsion and defend these desperate men from the monsters stalking the battlefield. That's exactly what happened. It says level 9, huh?
Piss off, or you still got legs.
Oh, now you're telling me to piss off. You ask me for help, and then you tell me to piss off. I tell you, man. I tell you. Oh, look. Ouch. Die already. Is this the quest? Am I doing it now? Oops, I don't want to actually hit him. Oh, he hit me. Okay. Alright. Any more? A monster eye? Monster liver. Oh, here comes some more, apparently. Let's go ahead and take a swallow. Oh. Oh, why don't I just fight this tree? Come here, you. Oh. Come here. God. Why are you running so slow, Geralt? Let's go. Let's go, dude. Let's go. All right, dude. You need to get out of my way so I can fight this guy. Okay. That little kid running around. Is there another one? Where? Where's another one? Where? Oh, well, I hear dogs. Guard dogs. Hey, what's up, soldier? Huh? What the fuck? Huh? Okay.
What the fuck?
Oh, here comes another one. Oh, we got something else over here. A rock fiend. Oh. Okay. Oh, whatever that was, it hurt. Okay, let's go. Come on, girl. Okay. How many of these do I have to fight? Shut up. Quit your screaming. I don't even know if I'm going to battle or the mission right now or quest, but, oh. Ouch. Oh crap, they're ganging up on me. Look out, dude. Oh dang it, I hit it when I cast it and then he hits me right away. Sheesh.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, cool.
Saved our ride, you did. Here, take it. Your pay and a share of the horse and new forces to dig up the dead. Godspeed now.
Cool. What did I get? Experience points.
Or Imperial. Actually, don't
20 crowns? Really? That's all I got for that? That was hard. That was hard work, man. Let's eat some raw. Oh, I just drank some water. Raw meat. Wolf's liver. That usually does a pretty good job. So now there's a buttload of stuff here to loot.
What do you want?
I might as well loot it. Oh crap! There's a bunch more stuff right up there. Who are the? What? Huh? Are those bad guys? Huh? Rot fiend blood. Yeah, those guys are walking away. What's this? Molly arrow. Man, this place is gross. Huh, is that a bad guy? I don't know. Let's get the hell out of here.
Temerian or Imperial. Actually, don't really matter. Both kinds of corpses, just as good.
Alright, how far away is this, this priest? He's right up here. Do I call Roach? And we'll go visit the priests, collect our reward, maybe find out what the heck's going on. Okay, here he is right here.
Slower.
Alright, we'll just get off right here. What's up, y'all?
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Well, let's ask him a question.
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
On one hand, I'm kind of like, what do I care? It's their business. I can make a little bit of coin off of it. On the other hand, he's supposed to be a priest, man. You disgust me.
You can hire me, but you sure as hell can't buy me.
Ah, an impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you.
Yeah, I was
Three
afraid of that.
On one. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not. Take him!
Okay, let's go ahead and cast our Quinn. Ouch, hold.
Never learn.
Okay, we need to get out of the way here so I can cast my Quinn. Oh, the priest is already dead. He's pretty good guard up on that guy, I'll give him that. There. You guys just really are messing with the wrong guy. Look how fast I am for this guy. I got him backed up against a tree. Oh boy. You big bunch of dummies. I tell you. Big bunch of dummies. I don't know. 200 crowns and a mace. Cool. I don't know how much he was going to pay me for that mission, but 200 crowns is pretty damn good. Oh gosh, look at the guy's head rolling down the hill there. See it? Nice. Oh, nice. Look at that. It's picking up speed. Oh my gosh. That is gross. That's gruesome, man. These are pretty flowers. Beggar tick blossoms. They look a lot different in this game than they did in the first game. Okay, that was an interesting end to that quest. Let's go back over here. And I'm going to, let's see, what time is it? 2:42 p.m.? I'm going to meditate for an hour. Just so that I get my potions back. Okay. There, and I got my swallow potions back. And, then I'm gonna... I want to read about this completed quest. Which one was it? Funeral Pyres. The Witcher followed the priest's directions and went to burn the bodies. Doing so revealed the clergyman's true motivations. Lighting the fire he had requested would also burn evidence of the priest's involvement in the Fistech trade. And then there was this one that we completed rather quickly. Hiring a Witcher was one of the best ideas the looter's leader had ever hit upon. Geralt dutifully kept the monsters at bay while they completed their grim harvest. So... yeah, that was a level 9, and I took care of it quite handily, I must say. Well, it is break time for me, so we will pause it here. When we come back, let's see, secondary quests... I don't know, I think... I do like to, even though I did just complete a 7... Oh no, I didn't complete those. Even though I did just complete this 9 without too much trouble, I would rather still try to keep my quests around or below my current level. So what we most probably will do when I come back next time is we may travel around to some notice boards to see if there's more contracts we could pick up. And we may just like take a look at these nearby undiscovered locations and see what's going on there. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. I sure hope you'll join me, and I certainly do hope that you enjoyed this episode. If you did, once you can consider pressing the like button. Feel free to leave a comment. I'd love to hear from you. What do you think of the game? What do you think of this playthrough? And if you're not a subscriber, won't you please consider subscribing? Thank you so much for watching. I do hope to see you again in the next episode.